So from Bhandara-Gondiya, this is Praful Patel and his family. Remember, Praful Patel is one of India's richest MPs. And as I said, his original empire, if you could call it that, was started by his father in the BD region of Vidarbha, the BD fields of Vidarbha. Praful Patel has himself been a four-time MP from this area, lost last time, but remains a Rajya Sabha MP and is someone who's seen to play a role possibly in post-election because of his proximity to different leaders. But Vineet Goenka, very quickly, as we watch Praful Patel, we were discussing Chirag Paswan and the point about dynasties. The BJP targets the Congress for dynasties. You don't stop people from some, you know, from your allies from having their own dynasties. And even dynasties are coming within your party. We are told Manohar Parikar's son may now be getting the Panji by-election seat from Goa. So how can the BJP only target the Congress when it comes to dynasties?
No, BJP targets Congress because the president of the Congress. Now look at this. The fountainhead is the president of any party. And our party has given different party heads. So if you see Atalji, if you see Lalji, it will see Nitin Gadkari or Amit Bhai.
So MPs and MLAs are free to give their seat to their sons. Only the leadership is not a party.
Let me complete.
Very quickly, Raghav.
I just add something. There is Patrick French's excellent book on India, which I think came out in 2011. And he's done a statistical analysis of hereditary MPs in all parties. And the BJP is actually at the bottom. I'm not saying that this disease of dynasticism has not afflicted the BJP.
It was 2011, we are now in 2019.
Yeah, even now,
the only party which seems to have resisted that is the left. Yes. If you now go across India's parties, the only party that is resisting dynasty politics is the left.
The BJP has successfully resisted dynastic politics to whatever extent possible. It is definitely better than the Congress.
Let's just focus on the pictures we are getting, Rahul, because Vidarbha is important. It's an entire region which, as you said last time, 10 out of 10 seats of Vidarbha went to the BJP. 7 out of the 7 that are going today went to the BJP. And these are areas where the Congress traditionally was strong. So if the Congress NCP has to make any kind of comeback in Maharashtra, it must start in Vidarbha, Rahul. As your numbers will show, this is potentially an area for the Congress to take on, Congress NCP to take on the BJP Shiv Sena alliance. The BJP particularly has grown remarkably in Vidarbha and